go try this super chick chicken and custard over here on Preston and Beltline. Supposed to be pretty good. So I'm going to go try, see what it's all about. See how tasty it is. How tasty it can be. You feel me? I'm getting you some. Hey, you check the Frosted Flakes. We used to eat Frosted Flakes all the time as a kid, man. What's up, what's up, what's up? This is me again with the Harvey Family vlog. We're gonna try this super chip sandwich. It's a deluxe sandwich, so it's supposed to be pretty. It ain't all good. And the thing about it is, I want to try it. Because they got some fried pickles. And I like fried pickles. Fried pickles are pretty damn good. I must say, but it is a nice day out here, sunny, not too busy, not too quiet, you know, out here, you know, in the full glory of the sun. You know, pretty big. Hot food, man. Like it's coming out the grease hot. That shit hot. Take me a while. But it got kind of like a mustard taste. The chicken got kind of like a mustard taste. It's pretty good though. And then when you do the fried pickles with it, test, I want the full glory. I don't want to hear it taste good with ranch or it taste good with ketchup, mustard, anything like that. I want the full glory. I want to hear all the seasons pop together. You know what I mean? People say, oh, you got to try it with ranch. No, you just like ranch. Ranch make anything good to you. Different, but it's pretty good. I don't know how I would rate it. And I tell you this, it's a far better sandwich than Popeyes. I more on the more gourmet type sandwich. It's not like gimmicky or anything. Like the KFC donut sandwich. More comparable with the Chick-fil-A sandwich. More on the gourmet style. None gimmicky. Good for me because I like watching people. And it's good everyone is out being cautious and protecting themselves from what they can't see. It looked like a movie. Like the apocalypse. People are turned into zombies. But the fear is so overwhelming around them. I don't know where I left off at. God dang it. But sitting out here in the full glory of the sunlight. Full glory, I need it. Two hours, man. Amazes me the fear. It's such a beautiful day, but fear surrounds me. I'm a people watcher. I like to watch people, but these people are pumping gas. Knowing they need the gas. Scared to touch the handle. Even when they got gloves on. Man, that's some serious fear, man. You have to treat people in fear like this. It's not good. Fear is hazardous to the body and to your mental state. Especially when the fear is prolonged. It causes the immune system to break down and not to function properly because it's constantly in a fight or flight stage. What happens when you're in that state for so long? Your body becomes mentally exhausted. And you start to break down. And then something the crazy thing is, if I tell you, go work out while you're in a state of fear. That is worse. You're gonna break down even faster. And to know that you're in a state of fear and you're working out. And you got a mask on.
That's real when it ever be real. And why it should be real. Am I assisting in the physical? Am I assisting in the spiritual?